through my mind, yeah, I've been waiting for this for a couple of years now, 3 years since our first fight. So yeah, I've been patiently waiting, training hard, so I'm ready.
Rico said the moment that you slammed the table, he said, I got under his skin this time.
Of course it's under my skin, it's in my head, in my heart, I breathe, I live. It's all about Rico, so yes, he is there. And that's the place he should be.
Does Rico have the type of style that's more difficult to score a knockout?
No, no, he makes mistakes, but I think that a lot of fighters just don't know how to get there, and I think I know how to get there. And it's all about angles, and I think I will catch him in one of those angles. We'll see. I'm prepared for 5 rounds. I know I can knock people out in any second. It will be a dangerous 5 rounds.
Of course, there will always be rivalry in sports, and I think always it will be between him and me also, but I don't care. I just want to win. I just want to be amazing Saturday, aiming for